Okay, good. What can I say? Of course, we face a big club, the team of the century. Yeah, a big club, tough game for us. Big expectations, of course, but we understand the mood. We understand the mentality. Maybe from last year's results, and we know it's going to be difficult, and it's not going to be the same as last year. Yeah, we are facing Ali at the wrong time. They've been winning everything here. I think, if I'm not mistaken, 15 or 16 games. It's not possible. I think they scored more than 40 goals, conceded maybe less than 3 goals or less than 5. So even Real Madrid and Barcelona don't have that record.
Yes.
It's a fact. Those are the results. So that's what we see every time when we check Ali, we see win every day, every night, win goals and goals. So that's why we are very cautious and we step right and we respect the space.